Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 6.
Sup, guys?
Yeah, sorry for the delay. It's been a little while.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Hopefully this continues.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Split screen.
Narwhal!
You gotta select. And okay, start game. So yeah, this will probably be a pretty short episode, because for this one I think we're just going to defeat Deborah. Because, you know, we kind of left off in the middle of this boss fight. And there's no sense showing that, because... Oh, it's starting us. Oh.
This is the close to woman on woman action you will ever get in this game.
Oh. I hit select to skip it, and I did it like right when the gameplay started and opened the menu. I seriously do not like these tiny little screens. Okay, so yeah, we already did this in the last episode, so we're just going to cut to the actual boss fight. Alright, so welcome back to the Deborah fight. And she's mad.
Well, what'd you do, break up with her?
Maybe.
Deborah!
Wait, why is there a zombie here? Go away, zombie.
And they called it zombie love.
It doesn't even make sense.
It doesn't have to make sense. It just has to make love.
Am I even hitting the claw? She's right here. She's literally right by you.
That worked.
Yeah, that definitely worked.
Wasn't really my intention, but it worked.
Oh, you can stab her little, oh. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, that makes it significantly easier, then.
Well, she's your girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. Whoa, shoot! Okay, I'm sorry! You're not my ex! I just got kicked. Yeah, stay back.
Whoa!
Oh, crud cakes.
Keep crawling. Crawl to your heart's content, my friend.
Oh man, why can't we use items while we're down? Oh, thanks, Iido. Okay, first aid spray. Where are you? Where are you, man? Dude, where are you? Oh. Oh, I got us healed. Good. Woo, that was close.
That's what she said.
You know, I should... just start shooting.
Ow.
Ah, Well, thank you for taking care of the zombie for me, Deborah. Yeah, stay away from the sides of the room that she's up above. Okay, can I stab this thing?
That works.
Oh, okay, mash, dude, button mash. Oh crap, get away.
Why are relationships always crazy?
You just keep finding the wrong girls. Oh man.
At least she wasn't a walrus.
Help me. Oh. At least I'm staying alive. Okay.
Stay alive.
Okay. All right. I think that'll do it. Or, okay, not yet. Okay, all three of her things are dead, but she's... Oh, no, we won.
I think you made her mad.
yeah, never mind. It's not over yet.
Ada! Elena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Get off.
Okay, what do I do?
I think you're waiting for me. Hurrying to your location at this moment in time? Methinks I should hurry faster because this place is looking just a little bit unstable.
Leon, my knight in shining armor, help me!
Ah, the zombie fell over! Oh. Keep running, Leon! Alright, where to now? Good thing this isn't timed. At least, I don't think it is. Right. That's it. Yeah, I love zombies that wear body armor. Wait, what? Oh, I have to spin the control stick.
Yeah, spin your stick.
See, I knew you were gonna make a sex pun.
More sex pun to come.
You must meet Spin to solve this puzzle. Hey, Leon, pick up. Yeah, thank you. Okay, sorry for the delay.
You landed on Iido.
Let's get the heck out of here. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Ow. Ow.
You might want to pay attention to the button prompts. Or just keep mashing X and A together, because I think that works too.
Just stop it, Deborah! This isn't you!
Thank you.
use that.
That works.
Oh. Oh. Well, at least we checkpointed. Okay, yeah, let's stand back. Yeah, shooter tentacle thingies. I think that's what you need to do.
Yep.
I mean, I took one of... Oh.
And...
Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, she's behind us! Okay, we killed two of them. Dang it! Oh.
Shoot the barrel, shoot the barrel.
Yeah, I'm on it. Oh, wait, it's this way. Oh. Oh, thank you.
That was a lucky shot.
That was really lucky. I don't think you could have cut that, like, a nanosecond closer. Oh, man. Hang on to your britches! And duck.
Quack.
Quack!
Ah,
oh, shoot!
Majestic space duck.
Oh, hey, we lived. We didn't even, I don't think we even took damage from that.
Quack! Oh, the majestic space duck.
Get back!
With all these explosions.
Oh, her tentacles revived. How do you dodge that? It doesn't give you the option to duck or anything, so... Not sure.
Yes.
Deborah!
Okay, maybe I'm supposed to run down to you. I think that's what I have to do. I figure that was what I had to do, but... Oh well.
Deborah!
Oh, never mind, I can't. Okay, I saved you, I think.
No more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me.
And somehow she lands over in Japan.
I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please!
They did a really good job with the text ring in this scene.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Is it just me, or do almost all women in video games always seem to have the same breast size?
They usually do.
We're up against the people who
They usually do, yeah. In a very dangerous Seems like it anyway.
And
if you don't play your hand
right, and yet, games that are made in America, women are usually, well, have massive, gigantic super knockers that are capable of knocking out a full-grown rhinoceros.
Well, Japan makes more of those than America.
Simmons.
I'm mainly thinking of Team Ninja right now.
Yeah. Look at Otto's queen.
Well, this time we both got B rank. I killed more enemies than you, and I also died less than you. It's like the polar opposite of the previous chapter.
Yeah.
Okay. Well then, that will be the end of this episode. On the next episode, we start Chapter 3 of Leon's campaign.
Yep.
See you guys.
See you guys.